Alright, hopefully it won't fail. Oh, we gotta get dice. Not enough room for everything, so you put the cube here, or here, or here, whatever you like. This is, I usually just put it like right there.
Yeah, it's okay.
Alright, so... Oh, I'm gonna do it with reach, Colin. Alright, I'm gonna take one.
Match.
So I got a 3-2.
Three times.
Fours. This one, it's level five and level four.
Close to another 6-3. So three in a row.
Hi, Harvey.
Hey, Steve.
How'd you do in your doubles match?
Good, you're in the final.
Congratulations.
What are you playing?
Kit and Karen.
Kit and Caboodle. I knew you would come in eventually.
Well, I hope it was before you closed me out.
I got a pretty good result from the position I doubled.
Thank you.
Hi, John.
Hi, Steve.
You playing anything tonight?
No, I was in the USBGF thing, but I had to wait for Steve Brown to finish a match before he catches up to my bracket. I don't play in this thing.
Yeah, okay, that sounds good. Did you know that Rod Laver lived in Carlsbad?
What?
Rod Laver, the tennis great, lives in Carlsbad?
I have no idea.
Oh, I'll talk about it later.
Thank you.
Hi.
This is Zach.
Gibson. When did you get in? Today? So did you play in the tournament last night?
Oh, yeah. I played. Well, you played in the Winston Panther.
Not here. Burbank. In Burbank.
Okay, folks, here we go. 7 o'clock start of the Alamo Classic. Remember, this is a legal moves tournament. It is also, we're using the new USPGF rules. You can use 2 or 4 dice, I do not care. Die flat on the checker is valid. Die on the checker flat is valid. These are 9-point matches. Here we go. Mary Morse plays Scott Ward. Aliyah plays Patrick Gibson. Sam Ahmed plays Ron Valero. George Morse plays Nick Blazer. John Bird plays Ira Hessel. Mark Farron plays Antoinette Williams. David Kettler plays Ed Rosenblum. Layla Zayutskaya plays Michael the Krychek. Z battle of the century here. Aaron Faust plays Gus Pontos. Albert Stegg plays Brad Bowden. 9-pointers. Albert Stegg, George and Mary Morse. There's Albert Stegg in the back, Brett.
You play two threes, but it doesn't matter. Double fives is not going to help you.
Oh, sorry.
This should be here. Okay. Even double fives could be the checker. Yes, Gus. Okay. In private?
Yeah, I mean.
Excuse me. Checker, okay.
Okay, at 7:30, which is 20 minutes from now, the ultimate backgammon package is going to take place. That is for novices, newcomers, people who haven't played a tournament before. It's a free event. Three-point rounds, so it gives you just a little taste of the tournament experience. We got some prizes to give the winners. So if you are a novice, if you haven't played in a tournament before, if you're a newcomer, come up here and see Elena and sign up to play in that event. It starts at 7:30. Scott, Mary will be here very shortly. Nick Blazer, you in the room? George will be here with Mary very shortly.
to worry about making a cube mistake. Unless I forget the cube.
Not until next year.
Yeah.
Okay, we're getting real close to 7:30, so any novices, inexperienced players, players who haven't played in tournaments before that want to play in the ultimate backgammon package, please come forward to Atlanta. We're going to make a draw on that here very shortly.
Sorry, I would have rolled a little better.
Yeah, that was bad.